was the priest. You know, building where we started, that little small building, that what used to be the Russian Catholic Church, not the Russian Orthodox, the Russian Catholic Church, which is a very small denomination, only 4 of them in the United States. And he was the priest there. The church is still in New York, but it's not that big size.
Three days or 3 years?
But not a single one. So Pedro Francisco,
San Francisco,
hijo de Francisco de Goyo.
Okay.
He.
Eufemia.
Yes. Eufemita. Patrullo de Goyo.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
So these are Spanish.
These are the family reports.
Francisco.
Interesting.
So she was the widow of Francisco, this one.
Oh, okay.
This one?
This one here.
Which is the widow of Francisco?
This one? Eufemia?
These are, especially these, now ultimately, as I said, they want to put these all around the entire perimeter down here.
Okay.
But this is the first one, and these are very important to some people because it's directly under the altar here. And that means something.
Of course, yeah. Of course, they need more.
So I think they're probably more expensive. You know, because of COVID, mm-hmm. we haven't been doing tours for about 15 months.
Correct.
I just been back for about a week and a half.
Okay.
And